Hi all, I'm David, and this should be a short preview of Starfall Online. That's a new, interesting X4 strategy game, but it has elements like online MMO and much, much more. So, well, it's now, in the moment, I think open beta stage. Some years ago, it was in open alpha, I could play. And last time in open alpha, you could play this game in English version. Right now, only the Russian version is online. But I want to show you that it's fairly easy to still try and play this game. So as you can see, the newest website of this game is in Russian as well, but there is the old forum you can still visit, and all the old inputs and topics are in English. This, especially this post here, is really good for beginners, and it's still a valid post, so if you're going through this, you get a really good overview what you can do in this game for about in 3 minutes. Next, a very good source is the Discord channel of Starfall Online, and this has a fairly good community and will be glad to help you in English as well. Okay, let's start over. Have a look of the game itself and of the first elements, the HUD, the display, and how to use all this without understanding a letter of Russian. So this is the launcher app. Normally you're all not logged in the first time, but then you just need to create a user account on the website. After this, you're logged in and can start over by just launching the game. First time you enter, you will be directly brought over to the selection of one of the three factions. So in the end, I will like do this, create a new character. Right now it's only one server running. So that's the screen you're going to get displayed in the first place. In the end, you can go in the forum and take a deeper look which faction suits you. The red ones are slow but high on armor. The green ones are pretty balanced, I think, and have passive regeneration. The yellow ones are short on equipment slots, but do have the best shields. So I tend to play this faction a lot, because I like the style of the ships. But for now, let's just go on and try the debrief faction. Now you need to put the name